Maxi, as soon as I introduce you, you can run away.
No, we'll hold him for a little while. It's okay.
Okay, you guys, I'm here with my friend Marge Sr. Marge!
Hi!
Hi! Marge, show me your kitty.
Oh, look at my little Maxi over here. He's not too happy right now.
Maxi?
He's being caged.
He's nervous about having a moment. Yeah. Maxi, I feel so bad. I don't want you to be sad. You can run away whenever you feel like you need to. He has a little leash here, that's fun.
Yes,
did you take him out for walks?
Yes, I take him outside because he's an indoor cat. And so I want him to enjoy the outside.
Sure.
But not be free to roam.
No, kitties can never have full freedom. They are our prisoner.
No.
Does he actually walk around, like down the street?
Not on the street, but in the backyard on the terrace, you know.
Oh, wow, fancy. He goes like for a drink on the veranda.
On the veranda, yes.
That's nice.
So, you know.
He's a classy cat.
Okay.
Maxi. Oh, Maxi, you want to be free? Oh, there's our guy. Okay, bye, Maxi. So how did Maxi come into your life?
Okay, Maxi I adopted. I was looking for a particular breed after my last cat passed away. I went to the Burmese. They're supposed to be very affectionate. Now, he is affectionate, okay? I have to admit that.
So he's affectionate in private?
In private.
When he's not strangers, well,
exactly.
Cameras, noises.
Yeah. He used to be like a feral cat.
We can never know what the things Maxi has seen.
That's why I feel bad for all those stray cats that I see out there.
I know. Don't you just want to like gather them all and hold them until they hiss at you? We should also say, yes, we are not in Maxi's home. We're at my daughter's house.
Yeah.
Gracious enough, shout out to Margaret, gracious enough to let us come here and let Maxi come. How's Maxi doing over in the corner there? Okay, so he's
chilling.
He's meditating. So I understand that Maxi was going to get a glam spa treatment for his big appearance on Trim Your Kitty, but the timing got messed up.
Yes, the timing got messed up. So
he still looks gorgeous.
I just have to brush him myself.
What does a kitty glam treatment entail?
Well,
is it nails?
Brushing.
Lip? A bright lip?
No bright lip.
No bright lip?
No. He would bite me if I gave him a bright lip.
Would he let you put a little, like a jaunty hat on?
No.
Or like
neckwear?
No, nothing.
Well, he's got the rhinestone collar.
Oh, right. Okay, well, that's pretty fancy.
Yeah.
That's pretty glammed up, New Jersey. So if Maxi were on The Real Housewives of New Jersey, what do you think his tagline would be? Do you think we could come up with a tagline for Maxi?
Just leave me alone. I like my private time. Just leave me alone. I like my private time.
That's perfect. I had a couple that came to mind for me was, I put the purr in perfect. How about this one? I shit in a box and my human cleans it.
That's a good one.
Okay, I got one more. This pussy isn't afraid to get catty.
Ooh, I like
Maxi,
that.
Are you writing these down?
Please.
Do you want to do a little game, Marge
Why
Sr.?
Not?
Let's do a game. This is the Lightning Meownd. All right, so there are no rules or consequences or winners. Literally no stakes in this game, but the intense music that I will add in post gives you a sense of urgency, okay? So here we go. Marge Sr., which celebrity would be most appropriate to play your kitty in his Lifetime movie? This is a tricky one.
That's a tricky one.
You're not being timed, but please hurry up.
Brad Pitt.
Oh, that's great! If your cat could speak one word, what would Maxi say?
Let me go. Well, that's three words.
But he would say it. He would say it so with such force that it would be just one word. Which of these phrases would you say more accurately describes your kitty's little paws? Cootie whittle pawsy wazzies or teensy weensy schmoopy poop poops? This is a serious question, Marge Sr.
Cootie.
I don't know why you're laughing. I'm dead serious.
I like the first one.
The first one, okay. That was the right answer. If you could ask any celebrity to cat sit for Maxi, who do you think you would want to cat sit?
Angelina Jolie.
Oh, that's a good one. But that could be complicated if Angelina's cat sitting and Brad playing Maxi in the movie.
Yeah, that's true.
Or maybe it could bring them back together. A little peacemaking.
That doesn't sound like it.
I know it doesn't.
Say bye-bye.
You're a star. Yes. You're going to get so many Instagram followers. Marge Sr, thank you so much for showing me your kitties.
This is so nice. Actually, it was fun. I really enjoyed it.
I'm so glad you did. I also had fun. I don't think we can say the same for Maxi.
Yeah. Unfortunately, okay. He does feel a little temperamental right now.
Do you think, is hissing how he says, I love you?
He's saying, let me down, is what he's saying. Bye-bye.
I love you. This is my kitty.
Oh, look at the kitty.